Capricorn. You are making a transition from a place where you felt less powerless to one where you feel more so. You feel more so powerful, that is. You will be gaining an edge over something that was somewhat troubling, if not to you, to someone close to you for a while. And this transition is helping you to develop either intellectually or spiritually. And that is how you will benefit from this beyond it just turning into a better scenario for you. Your energy is likely to be tied up in something happening where it's in with the new and out with the old. So you will be cutting off some way of thinking or behaving, as you see something more clearly. There is a water sign coming in, a Cancer, possibly a Scorpio or Pisces. And this sign is coming up as having some security that they are all tied up in, some stability that they are helping to form around you. They will have a stabilizing effect with whatever they're doing. Do keep in mind that solidifying your faith can make faith become incarnate. Blessed be.